Did you know? The woman behind E.T.'s voice was discovered in a camera store. The film sound designer overheard a woman in a camera store and knew she had just the right pitch. Her name was Pat Walsh, a Californian housewife who smoked a reported 2 packs of cigarettes a day, giving her voice that recognizable raspy tone.